bitch.
Thank you.
For the one who first bestowed the precious gift of fire upon you pitiful apes. Was none other than I. Zedonius, ruler of flame.
That wasn't in my history book.
You are ignorant in the ways of the world as an infant in its cradle, ninja. Without my fire, the petty dreams of your species would never have taken flight. Yet your ancestors in the dragon lineage tried to extinguish that flame. Do you not think that foolish?
I don't care.
Then let the fires of hell consume the last descendant of the hated dragon lineage!
Cleanse the earth of your kind.
I'm burning! Burning!
So, the Black Spider Clan is after more than just the demon statue. For you, for the village, find the eye!
Bug in spider's web. Looks like I found the right place.
Well, if it isn't the Tengen girl.
You. You're the Spider Ninja Clan's witch. I thought you died a long time ago. Where is the eye?
You've got some fight in you. Is this what you're looking for?
What have you done?
I'll show you the power of the dragon's eye.
Gotta get this to you.
Duh!
Thank you. Infernal priest Dagradai, glorious lord of darkness, I bring before you the demon statue, endowed with life and power once again.
Yet all is not as it should be.
Sire?
Can you not sense it? It is the eve of the arrival of the almighty Archfiend. And all the souls gathered in this place stand ready to be joined as one. Yet a heretic of the filthy dragon lineage swaggers about, polluting our ritual with his foul stench. And you cannot smell it?
An unpardonable lapse, sire.
Fear not, Elizabeth. We have accomplished that which we came here to do. Now, my ruler of blood, purge this loathsome intruder from our midst!
As you command.
Oh!
You will find no one here. They await the arrival of the almighty Archfiend in the land of his rebirth.
And where might that be?
That is of no concern to you, Dragon Ninja. As it is here that you will die at my hand. For I am... Elizabeth!
Ruler of blood! Queen of the greater fiends!
So, Dragon Ninja, would you like to know where the Archfiend will be reborn? A place that has bound our clan since time immemorial. More precisely, the peak of Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji?
Indeed. The sacred peak that casts a shadow over your village is also where you shall die.
Ryu!
Sonya, you cannot follow me.
What? Wait.
My path leads through the land of the dead.